when Napoleon lay at Boulogne for a year with his flat bottom boats and his grand army, he was told by someone, there are bitter weeds in England. There are certainly a great many more of them since the British expeditionary force returned. Nothing is neglected, and if the best arrangements are made, and they are being made,